And here we are, your workshop. This place sure has seen some wear and tear. What do you think?
Looks homey.
Now then, here's a letter from your father. He asked me to present it to you when you've seen this house. Here's the workshop handbook of your pa's. Take your time. Come to the Porsche Commerce Guild tomorrow. It's located around Peach Plaza. Can't miss it. As much as I'd like to give you a builder license right away, you need to prove your worth.
Got it. Tomorrow.
Anyway, I'll leave you be.
Bye, Presley. Thanks for your help. This house is so worn. I need to fix it, or I won't be getting a good night's sleep. All the gaps have been fixed. I'm finally going to have a good night's sleep.
Nice to see you. How are you settling in? Great! Let me introduce you to the Commerce Guild. We're the organization that orchestrates trade across the entire Free Cities region. This is the Portia branch. We're pretty busy throughout the year. Now then, let me give you your builder test. This is pretty easy. Make an axe and pickaxe and bring them to me. You need to have wood and stones to make these. You can gather them on your own or buy them from the total. After you have the raw materials, you need to craft the items on a work table. I saw your pa's old one in your.
Hi there. I know who you are. I'm Antoine. Dr. Xu, my idol.
Excellent quality! Nicely done. You can keep them. I just wanted to see what you can do. Now for the second test. If I remember correctly, your pa kept a... great job. This is your builder license. Now you just need to take this license over to the mayor's office and get your workshop registered. After which, you can come back and talk with me after you...
Ah, I heard about you. Name's... I really want to travel to other cities to get some inspiration.